Now, as you're all aware, this context goes back to our previous discussion of Nietzsche and his involvement in the pre-Columbian theater. Now, the pre-Columbian theater, as it was seen by the ancient gods, was a way of honoring the old ones. They would take their best actors and sacrifice them on the altars using their sacrificial knives that were in the shapes of just really lovely little planters. Now, these planters were formed from the clays of the gods. The clays of the gods came from the Far East. The Far East is where the Asians came from. The Asians make really nice Chinese food, if you ever get a chance. Really good stuff. Now, I want you all paying attention on this, because I'm not just going to go on forever and have you sleeping on me. I want you to remember. These actors think they go up on stage and just ramble on and on. I'd like to thank Grandma. I'd like to thank Aunt Judy. I'd like to thank Ellen. Screw Ellen. I don't want to hear about it anymore. Wait. And Connor. Since you seem to know so much more about this than I do, why don't you tell the class just exactly what the answer is?
Well, given current information, and studying all charts, it's understood that John Lovitz is a highly underappreciated actor of his generation.
Well, yes, that's right. And funny, I thought you weren't paying attention.
Nope. Yep. Got everything under control.